You know, I don't think that's what democracy is about. I think democracy is about, you know, giving people an equal chance to put their viewpoints out there before the people and let the people choose as to who they think would best serve. Money prohibits that, in my judgment. Because you can use, if you're going to spend $50 million in a campaign, you can use $25 million to build up your own image and $20